What was particularly interesting is the way that Barry spoke about the state and its inability to take care of the poor, and his argument was for a need for greater agency amongst everyday people, community organisations, and just generally the civil society. So he's claimed to restore a civil society, or create a civil society almost. I found that to be particularly exciting.